Hi friends, today I want to talk with you about an wholesome woman that brought to us her verve and so many happiness with her voice. And she had, unluckily I have to say she had, because she is not anymore on this earth from some years ago. And it's not fair to define her only the queen of the disco, because she had such a great voice, a wonderful vibrato, and never lost one note and never forgot one word, not only one. And one thing that I appreciate of her so much is her being with that touch of elegance. And even when they wanted to let her play the role of being an icon, super sexy, she never forgot her inner elegance and the touch of being sophisticated. And I appreciate that so much in a woman. So now I want to let you see my homage to her. I want to introduce to you my version of this wonderful Donna. Enjoy.